yes. I don't always kayak, but when I do, it's by being pulled by a drone.